Hi, I'm Carly Cornell.
And I'm Harvey Cornell, and we are Dragon Phoenix Games.
Today we want to introduce you to our cooperative adaptation of Sagrada. We'll start with, Harvey will tell you about the objectives.
Okay, unlike the normal Sagrada game, we are not basing this on points. Instead, what we're going to do is have an objective that both Carly and I completely fill our grid with dice. We've done something else to make it a little harder, but I'll let Carly tell you a little bit about how we're setting up and what we're doing.
So a couple of the changes that we've made, one is that you'll see that we have here four tool cards. Normally for two players, there's only three. So that's one change that we've made. Another is that we are not using the objective cards at all. And then
the other thing is that normally you roll two dice per player plus one. So for two players, we would be rolling five dice. We would each end up using two, and the last dice that wasn't selected would go out here on this board. But instead, in order to make it a little bit harder to force us to try to use things, we're only going to roll four dice, and we're going to have to make use of those four dice, so we can't pass on any of them. And then we'll just pull one random die out of the sack to put out here to count as a timer, because that does help us track the 10 rounds, although you can tell because there's exactly enough rounds to fill up the board if you do it right. But also, some of the tool cards do interact with this board, so there needs to be some dice out there. As it turns out, the tools we're using in this example don't interact with this, but we're still going to...
I changed the cards.
Oh, did you change the card? Okay.
Yeah. So I think the...
Do we have something that interacts with them?
Swap the drawing with the die from the...
From the round track. Okay, so...
So it will.
We tried this before and we didn't have one, but now she does have one that will interact with that. So actually we'll draw a die first and put it there, and then we'll roll our four dice and use those. So... Otherwise, it's the same, except we're ignoring points. We're just trying to get our boards full.
All right. So, shall I start?
Yes.
Okay. First things first, we put one die here on the round marker. Do you need a lot of purples?
One.
It's not so bad.
Not like the last time we tried this.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll roll four dice. And we've got two threes, a one, and a six.
Okay, so we have to review what tools we have available to us. The Grozing Pliers says, after drafting, increase or decrease the value of the drafted die by one, although you can't change a six to a one or a one to a six. The Grinding Stone says that after drafting, you can flip a die. The Lens Cutter is the one that will let you swap a die with the round track. And
I suppose we should roll them then, huh?
Yes.
that made a big difference.
And the Copper Foil Burnisher says that we can move any one die in your window, ignoring value restrictions. But you must obey other restrictions.
Okay. So, we have some tools. Well, and we've seen that it pays to not use them right away. I like the red one and either of those threes. I don't know, what do you like?
The six and either of the threes works good for me.
Okay. Then I'll take the red one and put that there.
And I will take the, I don't care that it's a six, it's blue, and it goes in my blue space. And then you don't care which of these you get?
Nope, doesn't matter.
Actually, I can't, I would much rather have the yellow.
Take it.
Because I have a requirement of purple next to it, so I don't want that purple.
Okay, so I'm going to put the purple there, and I'm done. Your turn.
All right, so now I'm going to roll four. Well, first I'm going to roll one and put it here. Oh, a nice progression.
One, two. Let's see if we can keep it up. It'll end after a six somehow.
Three reds.
Oh boy. And they're all threes.
Almost. Well, no.
Three threes, three reds. Not distributed entirely.
Well, and you've already got one red play, so...
I do.
Maybe I need to be taking reds. So, now I'm back to this.
Can you do that without a tool?
Yeah, I don't like the result, but I can manage it.
Okay. Then I'll take this and put it here. And then I'll take this and... which one's the swap? This is the swap. I will swap it with... Neither of those is great for me, but...
Well, though, either one of them, the two will go here, even though it doesn't fill a special need.
I'll do that. That's the better choice. Okay.
And I have to use up two of my white spaces, which I really didn't want to do, but, you know, we don't have a choice.
So did I. So, okay. Well, that was fun. Okay.
Another red tree. Isn't that nice?
Isn't that sweet? Okay, four dice. Two of them are red. Isn't that great? Okay.
I'm okay with a red six.
Okay.
As a matter of fact, I could take both red sixes if I have to.
I'm not sure that's my favorite solution. I could use one of the red sixes.
The red sixes are the only ones I can use.
They're the only ones you can use. Okay. I can not.
Can we do tools, though?
Well, yeah. So, this I can place. Can you place both red sixes?
Mm-hmm.
If I do...
I think. Well, wait a minute. No, I found another problem with that.
Okay.
I'll take the red six and I'm going to have to use a tool.
I can do it with these two. Is this one any use to you?
Only so I can trade it in. No, okay. I can't place it.
Okay.
It's your dial. You're first. Oh. So we go ahead and place something.
I'll take this and put it here. Okay. Oh.
I have to go again.
You have to go again. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to swap one of those in for that purple. That's all I can... No, I can't. Dang it, I can't even play the purple one.
Is the blue any use to you if it's a six? Because this one flips.
No.
Oh, okay.
Sixes and ones are bad. Mm. Reds and blues are bad.
Mm-hmm.
So I need a green or a yellow that's not a one or a six.
I don't see a whole lot of those out here.
I don't either.
Well, can you put something in that you can then move later?
No. Mm. There's no place to put a red or blue except for a four. I can't do a four. There's no fours. Mm. I can use two tools.
Two tools.
If I use two tools, I can play the four.
Yeah, you take the three and then flip it to a four.
The purple one.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
No, I can't do that because it's going to be next to red. So that wouldn't even work.
Oh, okay.
The only thing I can do is pay two to take the purple one and pay another one to change it to a two.
Excellent.
Well, we're going to lose it real quick here because the only choice I have, you've already used this, so now I have to pay two.
Right.
Which one do you want me to put up there in its place?
The blue.
And then I'm going to have to pay one to shift it by a point to make it a two. Now I can play. Oh, that was easy.
That was great. Okay, your turn. See if we can do better.
More blues.
Okay.
I like the 4 and the 1.
Okay.
But I also can use the 2. No, I cannot use the 2.
I can use the 2 and the 3.
Okay.
I think.
So, I think we can do that.
Okay. I'll take the 3. Put that there. Put the 2 here. And I think that means that can be yellow or purple. So that still works.
You actually had a good turn that time.
That worked okay. Phew.
That opened up a lot of white spaces, so maybe I can keep moving.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ooh.
There's a yellow.
This
green.
Is a tough one. I thought
dice.
I picked a slightly easier board this time, but.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, I ruled 1s and 6s, sweet.
Both of the. I mean, I can use a yellow one, mm-hmm. That's fine.
Yeah, I can too. Need 5.
And I can use the 6, but I have problems with the 3.
I can use the 3. So
I can use these 2 if you can use those.
I can. I'll take this one. I'll put that there. See, I've got this 6 all surrounded by 3s.
Well, that's good when you have 3 next to it, because any number but a 3 is going to fit.
Yeah.
So is it back to me?
It is back to you.
Well,
try not to roll
it was looking
green,
horrible,
okay.
But somehow we're still hanging in the game.
We'll see. You don't have any more tools? Oh, you've got 1 more.
I can use one of these other 2 mm-hmm. that haven't been used.
Okay. Ooh, there's a
let's see.
Red 5. I don't need a red 5. Purple 4. Nope.
I like these 2.
6.
Can you use those 2?
Yeah. I can probably do that. Mm-hmm.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, I'll put this 4 here. And this is going to have to go in one of my last white spots. I'd love to have put something here, but I don't. Well, like, what? Oh, you're going to use the 6.
I can't
okay.
use that other
right.
one.
I'll do that.
Well, I guess I could use the 2 if you want the 6.
Nope.
Okay.
Okay. My turn?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's odd. So that's... Okay.
I can't believe we made it into turn 7, considering how we started. Oh, 2
okay.
more purples, huh?
Yeah.
That's not really good.
I need 1. Still looking for a 5. Can't use a 4.
I can't use any purples right now.
Okay.
Unless it was a 2. This one for sure I like.
Okay.
And all 3 of those are not good. Well, I don't see any other choice. Now this is where I get to... Now it says I get to ignore value mm-hmm. restrictions.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Well, that one does, but...
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I found a way I can use those 2 now.
Okay.
Is that, I mean, you don't have to use any help?
Yes. So
okay, so now I use 1 of them.
I rolled this mess, so I do that. And then you take 2. I don't know that matters so much for this version. Okay.
Okay, who's rolling now? Me?
You.
Oh boy, this was fun.
Of course, now you don't have any helpers. Oh, you need to roll that.
You don't need colors. No, I still need a purple.
All
but
the numbers.
We don't roll a purple next time. I'm out of luck.
Uh huh.
Okay, I needed a green.
Trees? Oh, for God's sake. Okay.
I needed a green that's not a three. I can place these two. I cannot place those two.
I can't either.
Well, actually, I can. I can place one of them. Okay. You can't. Can you place one of those?
I can. It depends.
Okay, I'll take one of these so that you don't have to, and then I can place.
I can place these two dice. I can't. I don't think I can do anything else. I know.
Okay, I'll do it.
Well, can you do that? Can you do that?
Yeah. That puts me in extreme bind on the next turn. Because I needed the green bad.
Well,
and those three greens and... I mean, I needed a green that wasn't a three. That's mm-hmm. what I needed.
Mm-hmm.
And I took two green threes.
Well... Okay. Blue six. Oh, Christ.
Okay. I'm actually glad to see this, except for the fact that there's no purple. I can place either of those green ones.
Okay.
And I can, but I can't place anything else. Game's over.
You can't. Okay.
There's no five and no purple. And I can't put a one or a green there, or a three, or a six. So I can place one of these, and there's no way to place another one.
Okay. Well, so that's how you lose this game.
Okay, let's just see how much you can place. Place whatever you can place.
All right.
If you leave one green to me, and we'll see how close we get.
All right. Do you care which green?
No, I can place either green.
I can't place that anyway. All right. Here, this one lets me change this to a five. And I can place that there. And then... Oh, that would work. If I put that there, I can place, I can flip the, dang nabbit, that three can become a four, and I can put that there. That's all I can do. That's all I'm done.
And I can't place this. Why don't we just do the final round just to mm-hmm. see if we get to within one die?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I can't do anything with that.
Yeah, okay. All right. Sure.
Just see if we find out
turn.
If we actually are within one die, that'll
you won't feel as bad.
No. Good. I need a purple.
Could use that green too. Oh, there's
and
a purple.
I bet I can't use that one.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
And see if you can place two of those and then we're done.
Well, I'm I can't place them both.
Hmm?
I can't place two.
Well, place, if you can place one, place it.
I guess I can place any of these here. If I had a couple more stones.
Well,
if I
which
had
is,
one more stone, I could flip over
well,
and do
which
this.
Is why which is why I wanted to do this, because mm-hmm. I'm gonna come up two dice short. But the difficulty adjustment in the game, if you're having trouble at this level, mm-hmm. which is fairly difficult, all you do is start with more stones to get it to a level mm-hmm. where you're comfortable with it. So like you say, a little bit more manipulation, we could have done more. So yeah. If you start with more than the standard stones that the cards give you, then you can get it to a more manageable difficulty level.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we'll have rules for this on our website at www.dragonphoenixgames.com. And we hope you enjoy it. It's not one we win every time, but we enjoy playing it.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Thanks much.
Thanks for joining us.
Bye-bye.
Bye.